These things are big. The name is scary too, murder hornets. They can wipe out an entire beehive in no time flat. And they could be a threat to farmers all across the country.
If it got into another state, it would be devastating. Devastating.
How scientists are using dental floss to track them.
Couldn't get the glue to dry fast enough.
I know, it looks like Star Wars, but it is real. And the hunt is fascinating. Murder Hornets, Friday at 11. First Coast News on your side.